Once you have filled in all of the blanks in your mind map, it's time to connect all of the ideas. Add lines to connect the sub-branches to the main ideas. Mind maps are excellent visual tools that can assist you in organizing and connecting your ideas. Hello everyone, I'm Kyla from Venngage. In today's episode, we will explore the importance of mind maps and learn how to design an effective one effortlessly using Venngage. Let's get started, shall we? A mind map is a graphical tool employed to organize and visually represent ideas and concepts. Functioning as a visual thinking tool, it aids in structuring information, fostering creativity, and generating new ideas. Mind maps utilize layouts, colors, images, and font sizes to effectively illustrate the hierarchy of importance and the thought process of the creator. A mind map allows audiences to visualize how different ideas relate to each other, making it easy for them to grasp the information you're trying to convey. This quality makes mind maps a highly effective and valuable communication tool for professionals such as creatives, marketers, and project managers. Venngage boasts a variety of customizable mind map templates. These templates are well-structured and customizable, making it easy for you to create your designs. Now, let's discuss how we can effortlessly create mind maps in 5 simple steps. Step 1, create a central idea. The central idea serves as the starting point for your mind map, representing the topic that you are about to explore. This should be in the center of your page and can include an image shape or color that fits with your mind map's topic. This draws attention and triggers associations, as our brain responds better to visual stimuli. Step 2, add branches to your map. The next step to stimulate your creative thinking is to add branches. The main branches flowing from the central shape represent the key themes. You can explore each of these themes in greater depth by adding child branches. Step 3, add keywords. When you add a branch to your mind map, you will need to include a key idea. Try to keep this idea as brief as possible. This will allow you to spark off a greater number of associations compared to longer, more complex phrases. Step 4, connect all ideas together. Once you have filled in all of the blanks in your mind map, it's time to connect all of the ideas. Add lines to connect the sub-branches to the main ideas, then another set of lines to connect the main ideas to your central idea. Step 5, enhance your mind map design. Don't forget to add icons, images, patterns, and other visual elements to your mind map, as images have the power to convey much more information than a word, sentence, or even an essay. And there you have it, your mind map is created, undoubtedly boosting your creative thinking and aiding you in solving difficulties more efficiently. That's it for today's video. I hope you've learned the process of creating mind maps. You can try using Venngage's pre-designed templates to create your mind maps for free. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to Venngage on all social media for regular updates. We'll see you in the next video.